Let's go, baby!
Found a burger place better than water. In-N-Out. Better than In-N-Out. Better than In-N-Out. My God's the best. In-N-Out.
Feeling pretty good.
Ready to this fucking burger. Hopefully I get a burger.
Trying to fill out. Get ready for the routine. Feeling pretty good, man. Excited. Feel more confident, honestly. A little bit more tired, obviously, but it's not that bad.
I don't know. I feel like psyching yourself out is more of a deal.
Mm-hmm. For
and
sure.
When you're up there, it's just normal. But like
going up there is like the hard part. Being up there is like, you know, you're already up there. Like you just got to do it.
It's just like, ah, fuck.
Mm-hmm. Part of it.
Hey man, we ain't getting no bacon. We got the little cheeseburger. Still burger, no?
I don't even know what I mean.
I'll hit Whataburger tonight. Give me a bacon. Hi. Hi. I don't need to eat.
Oh, outside. Man, I ain't getting no fries.
Oh, shit, my man.
Got me a water.
I'll take it.
Like, yeah, four fries.
I've been filling this up.
Oh. 18. I didn't get lettuce or nothing.
What's
bacon, man.
Kennedy, how you feel?
Oh. What is this?
This is so good.
DeAndre, over there just...
See, mira.
Are happy?
You, I'm trying to say, I'm
it
trying
didn't
to
last say. At all, like honestly, like you good?
Quick 30-second nap on the way back to the gym.
Mine was longer than 30 seconds.
No.
Izzy's food, should I take a fry?
Yes.
Oh, la vie. And see, I need to go get my dad fixed.
Just a little bit.
Ay, David. Oi. Pinche. Oi. Oi.
Welcome to my crib.
Oh, and the crib. Hello, hello, hello.
This is Kevin.
Young blood on the camera.
Story time for a camera.
She's like, is that my daddy?
So I gave your baby some ice cream, bro. Oh. She's all over grandma. Through the pants and everything.
It's everywhere.
Let's get it.
I'm Tizzy. ¿Qué onda, raza?
Now, dude.
I'm staff.
Official.
We're getting somewhere.
Everybody tired? Get some snacks thirsty. Thursday, that's a good day. How many first times? Yeah. Got nervous? Come on, no. No, not the first time? Yeah, the first time I was nervous as hell. He's down there in underwear, like, you know. So yeah, dude, it's that's good, man. It's almost over now. Who's gonna take it home? Oh, y'all know what I'm saying? But it's good, I'm gonna hang out with you guys for a little bit while y'all kind of get in his own. No one has headphones on, y'all just. Church, man. Well, good luck, guys. I'm gonna check y'all out when y'all get out there.
Kevin Van Voorhis. He's probably tired of all the interviews, but this is the last one, maybe. Kev.
Yes, sir.
The inspiration to the best event in the 806 to happen.
You know, we just want to bring a different event to Amarillo. No one's doing anything fitness related, so me and David came up with this idea of doing bodybuilding, powerlifting, and help make 806 the next Mecca. You know, we have the best gym in Texas. We need to make sure that we have the athletes that come to the right gym. So, Contagion Athletics is where it's at. It's for everybody. And if you want to compete, this is the place to be. If you want a good place to work out, good atmosphere, good vibe, this is the place to be. Come through. Come see us.
You guys heard it here first. All right, Kev, we'll let you get to it.
All right.
Chip!
Competition got me blitz.
they wanna be me. And now you got me right beside ya. Hoping you listen, I catch you paying attention to my ambitions as a rider.
Alright guys, we got Jake with BMF Nutrition.
Myself, out of high school, didn't know what I wanted to do, so went to the military, got out of the military, started, I got a decent job getting out of the military, and then hated working for other people, so I wanted to do my own business, but I didn't have money for it because in the military I spent all my money on stupid stuff like alcohol. So I started with 5K for the business and just been grinding ever since, just trying to build it up, reinvesting back in, and just getting by with what I needed versus overspending on stuff I didn't need. So that's kind of how this came. That's why I have our shirts here, stay hungry, on all our shirts and stuff. That's our slogan, because we're always working. We don't just get to one goal and stop. We just keep more goals, more goals, more goals. As part of our business, we do wholesale to stores all around the country to sell our products, and we sell direct to consumer as well. So right now we only have 3 products, but we do have a bunch more coming out soon. COVID put like a little stopper on that, keeping current inventory. So now that COVID's over, stuff's pulling out again, doing more shows, we have more products coming out. But right now what we have our pre-workout, the Mood Energy product, and a fat burner. Now, our pre-workout, still a little rebrand of our labeling, and we just launched a brand new flavor. We have Sun's Out, Guns Out, which is an orange mango flavor. This is the best tasting pre-workout I've ever had. A lot of people today have tried it, they've said the same thing. It's not even just because it's ours, but it really is the best tasting pre-workout anybody has ever had.
Hell yeah, hell
hands
yeah.
Down. That actually works. Because you make good tasting pre-workout, but it's not going to work. This one has both ends covered. If you have not tried our products, hit us up. We will get you some samples out so you can try them, because if you haven't tried them, you are missing out.
All right, man, you guys heard it here first. Jake, BMF Nutrition.
Thank you, guys. See you later.
first place all around.
All right, guys, we've got one of the judges here, Jaden Thornton. He owns Be Your Own Hero. We've got a booth out there. Tell us a little bit about that.
Be Your Own Hero is an apparel brand that we started about 3 years ago. Really what it boiled down to, it's just more than a motto, it's just a lifestyle, you know. You gotta make up your mind.
Right on, right on.
Tired of the bullshit, you want better.
Yep, yep. So, Jaden, you've competed before, correct?
Correct. Classic and bodybuilding.
Coming from your perspective, you've done it, you've seen it, kind of lived through it. What can you tell the athletes, you know?
Man, have fun with it. When you get here, it's too late to worry, too late to stress out. You've already done all the hard stuff, missed out on all the good beer and food. Every judge is a little different. Me personally, I'm a big fan of conditioning. I'm a big fan of symmetry. Mm-hmm. So someone that might be a little smaller but a lot better conditioned is going to win in my book. Well, different things hold different weights with different judges. So you've got size, you've got symmetry, you've got conditioning, you've got presentation. So depending on each judge, it's a little different. For me, I like symmetrical. I want you to look like a paper doll. If I cut you down the middle, I want to fold you in half and see that it's exactly the same. Mm-hmm. Conditioning to me shows me that you suffered, that you worked, and that you really pushed for it.
Excellent, excellent. All right, man. What would you say to somebody who is thinking about competing and doing a show after watching this?
Everybody should do it at least once. You'll learn things about yourself you didn't know.
All right, all right. Hey, we appreciate it, man. If you guys haven't already, check out Be Your Own Hero and check out Jaden Thornton.
So, come on up, boys. So we'll just do four on one side of the stage and four on the other. All right, this is a fun class, so give them a round of applause one more time. So we're going to bring the third place medal to number 13, Ian C. Congratulations, Ian. Nice job. All right, second place. We'll bring the second place second place medal, second place goodie bag, and to number 38. Look, he's just cleaning up, man. So look what he said right here. Congratulations. Not bad for your first show. All right, first place. We're going to bring this sweet-ass varsity jacket. We're gonna bring the big trophy out, the EFX protein tub, the BMF nutrition pre-workout. There's like way too many goodies in this first place bag. So first place is gonna go to number 45, Julio Silva. Congratulations, nice job. So Mixed to Z Class is sponsored by Five Star Nutrition. You guys just want to step off real quick and then we'll let Julio get some pictures.
Good show, boys.
It was good. Y'all did good, bro.
Hey.
Mamas, what do you have to say?
Oh, I think my daddy did so good. He should have got first place.
June 5th, huh, baby?
Yes, he did.
That's all we got to say. June 5th.
We did not take the gold home.
We did not.
I'm talking about the gold's right here. Right there.
Damn.
Right there. The gold.
That's right. We got the gold.
Like,
good show. Feel pretty good.
Let's go eat.
No, are you happy with your package? Like,
yeah, I'm trying to go get some range travelers, enjoy this weekend, then hit it hard Monday.
Oh, yeah, we back to work Monday, right?
You're a winner in my heart.
You make it dizzy, Nick's a winner in my heart.
That's it.
Subscribe to the channel.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Honestly, I don't know what else to say.
Y'all know the drill, come on now.
All right, see you later.